Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Active Directory domain services. So, what is Active Directory domain services? Active Directory domain services, or ADDS, is essentially the umbrella term for the Active Directory platform and domain. As part of Windows Server, ADDS enables admins to federate Active Directory user identities throughout Windows-based networks. In doing so, admins can leverage Active Directory as their core identity provider and connect users to virtually all of their Windows-based IT resources from one centralized location. Back when AD was introduced in the late 1990s, almost all IT resources were on-prem and Windows-based. So, umbrella solutions like ADDS made a lot of sense as they could help admins manage their entire Windows-based network. However, as IT admins found AWS, G Suite, macOS, and Linux machines, web applications, alternative storage solutions, and Wi-Fi, they realized that the concept of Active Directory domain services was starting to break down. This was because many of these new innovations were not on-prem, nor were they part of the Windows-based domain. As a result, admins had to look for new solutions to connect Active Directory users to non-Windows resources both in the cloud and on-prem. The good news is that a new cloud identity management platform is emerging to replace Active Directory domain services. It's called JumpCloud Directory as a Service, and it is effectively Active Directory reimagined for the modern era. Contact JumpCloud to learn how you can replace Active Directory domain services with a Directory as a Service platform. Sign up for a free account and see for yourself. We offer 10 free users to help get you started. Finally, subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.